feedback. It's all right. Okay, everything should be set. Should be anyways. Hopefully. Where did we leave off at? We're at the tree, aren't we? Yep. The tree. I've been really busy today. I don't know if it'll be a long stream today. I have school coming up, and I've just been preparing for it and whatnot. So it's been hella busy. Alright. I don't know where I'm going here. Oh, this way. Looks like there's some items there. And some items there. Someone died here. Huh. Rip, I'm dead. What was that? I couldn't even, like, get out of there without jumping. It wouldn't let me go over that hump there. That was stupid. What? There's a little thing, whatever, right there. If there's any hidden walls anywhere. What? Bro. Whatever. Alright, we're not gonna go through there again. Oh, but I gotta pick up my body. Bro, come on. Alright, so I gotta jump early. There we go. Man, they really made it a pain in the ass trying to get from point A to point B. Those things. All right. What was that? Oh. I hear a... I don't know. Maybe I'm going crazy. How do you get up there? I'm not too worried about it though. My biggest concern as of right now, figuring out where to go. Am I supposed to go up? Am I supposed to go down? Mm-hmm. Seems like the biggest threat is myself. Like trying to fall off the ledge anyways. Oh shit. I'm dead? Nope. I live. Cool. Sounds good. This is just one big puzzle right now. I'm trying to get down. Without dying. Okay, got a red tie knife chunk, got a blue tie knife chunk. I'm just now noticing that ladder there. I don't know if that's for. Yes, I can get all the way down there. Just gotta figure out how. Looks like there's a platform right below me right now. Jump right here. This will indeed be a challenge. Sweet. Looks like it does indeed go down. I just saw a, yeah, it definitely goes down way further. There's holes everywhere. But I just saw a ladder. There it is. Oh, there's a lot of them in here. That just keeps giving. This place isn't hard, it's just annoying. Oh! He just punched me. I don't want to kill these mushrooms because they're kind of cute, but I will if I have to. They're so cute. And he, look, he fell over. They're so adorable. Watch these things just absolutely shred. Oh, there's a bigger one there. Watch this big one just wreck me. Oh! Yeah. Yeah, he does a lot of damage. It's pretty slow though. Look at all the blood on him. Oh! Get off of me! Oh! Oh, there's two more big ones. Okay. I respect you. I respect the big boys. Oops. Oh fuck. Whew. I think one fell off the ledge. Just got one big boy now. The beta returns tomorrow. Bro, ALS starts tomorrow. I hope I get out of there, out that shit soon, man. Also, I'm kind of nervous. Because I guess I was supposed to send some stuff in. And I sent it today, and it starts tomorrow. So I don't know if that's a problem. Blues ready? Yeah, the email said tomorrow is going to be OCPs or ABUs, so I'm not too worried about my blues right now anyways. Yeah, bro, I'm nervous. Watch me walk in, they'll be like, oh yeah, we can't have you anymore. You're like, are you serious? I didn't advertise this stream on Discord or Snap or Instagram or Facebook or Twitter or anything. Probably should have, but probably gonna do a short stream though. Kill. I don't know if his mechanics are the same as the other Hydra. What's up? End of the month is next week, so you'll have to wear them then. Yeah, I don't know how to fight this thing. I guess it's the same shit. So, I have to slice the heads off of this Hydra. But he needs to slam his head first. said he's busy. Said he's... I don't know what he's doing. Oh no, I missed. Alright. I got one hit. What do you mean by the end of the month is next week, so you have to wear them then? What is the, what does that have to do then? Wait, I killed it? I'll bet. My phone's blowing up right now. Well, I honestly don't know what the point is for me going into this location of the game. Whatever. I don't think there was a purpose. Fuck, that hurt. this go somewhere? Hello. Be wary of shortcut. Oh! Okay. I'm not done exploring this area just yet, though. But I'll keep note. My camera's acting up. Where I'm going right now. Bonfire. What? All right, get off my screen. I don't remember this place. Yeah, I don't remember this place. Who the fuck's this guy? Pray to the everlasting dragons? Covenant. Offer dragon scale. I don't know where to go next. I guess the catacombs? Not sure. Anything to light my path, though. I don't have a way to plot my path in the Tomb of the Giants, so I don't really know how to really go apart or go about doing this. be a challenge. Shortcut ahead. Can't see shit. I don't know where this shortcut goes to. Nor can I see anything in front of me. I think that just gets me out of here. I don't think that's the path I want to take though. Alright, do I have anything that can light my path? I do not think I do. Hold up. Let's look it up, boys. Tomb of the Giants. I don't think I do. Obtaining the Skull Lantern. So I can obtain a Skull Lantern, I get a Sunlight Maggot from Lost Izalith, or the Spellcast Light. Where do I get the Skull Lantern from? Guaranteed drop from the last necromancer killed in the catacombs. Oh, okay. Well, I think I know where that last necromancer is. So, let's get that last necromancer, and then we should be able to... Actually, I don't think I can get out of here. I'm gonna have to use a homeward bone. Let's kill that last necromancer, and then we should be Gucci. Guys, explode. Cool. Shit. There's the last necromancer, I think. I hope. Let's go! Alright. We're Gucci. We are Gucci. Alright, we're gonna go into the Tomb of the Giants now. Because we can. And we rock. Mm-hmm. Alright, there's a giant right there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, my phone is blowing up. Ow! God damn, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Do a lot of damage, I see you. Much more damage than I anticipated. Oh shit. That's a giant. Oh, he fell off the ledge. Oh shit. I'm dead. I lived. Where the hell am I? I don't know where I'm at. No idea where I'm at right now. No idea where to go. This looks like a ladder that I wouldn't have seen if there wasn't a sign there. Bonfire! Oh, hell yeah! Alright, that being said, let's use a humanity and let's kindle the bonfire. I don't really like this, to be honest, because I have to switch to, if I want to use my weapon, I have to get rid of the light. Who the fuck are you?
Good day. Good day. You look reasonably sane. What are you doing in the catacombs? Yes. Well, here there's a stash of treasure, right? I found it first, but, well, I owe you for all that, praying. Well, go on.
Alright, so I remember when I played this game, this guy's actually a bad guy. So, I'm gonna fuck him up. Plain and simple. Make my life a lot easier. What? Oh, I actually knocked him down there. I'm an asshole. Yeah, he gets you to jump down there, and then you get fucked up. I mean, you can live, but it's hard. And then there's, like, these skeleton giants that walk and run on all fours. And I remember them being very, very tough. They would, like, fuck me up. There's definitely one coming up right there. Yeah, look at that thing. Dude, those things are wild. I'm just gonna have to fuck them up. See, I can kill him in one hit, but he hurt me pretty bad. Just on one swing. And he's fast. They're fast, bro. They are fast. Alright, I got an asshole shooting arrows at me. That's gonna be... It's gonna be annoying. Look how much damage it did! Black Knight Halberd? From those guys? What? Why did he drop a Black Knight's Halberd? I hear there's another one of those dog things. Try a plunging attack. I think I can jump down there. It's probably would not be the wisest decision though. Alright, here we go. Oh, I am supposed to jump down there. Ring ahead? Is it a ring that lets me see stuff? Oh, fuck. Kill it. That did a lot of damage to me. Silver serpent ring. Additional swords absorbed for each kill. That would have been so helpful, like early game. That would be such a good early game item. Alright, there's another zombie dog thing right there. Or just a giant, I guess. Where do I go from here? I gotta jump down over there. Or I can jump over here. Which is probably what I'm gonna have to do. Do this. This place was definitely scary when I first played it. Not really so much now. We're out of it. Then again, a lot of games were scary when I was a kid. Bonfire head. Hey. I'm surprised I haven't been invaded. And watch, just before I get off, I get invaded. Alright. I want to end the stream here. I know it's been a really short stream, but I have to get up really early. Sorry I couldn't stream longer. I've been out and about all day. So hopefully more streams come. Modern Warfare Beta comes out tomorrow. I'm going to be busy quite a lot tomorrow, but as soon as I get off work, I'm going to go straight to that beta and stream it. So thanks for tuning in. Yeah. All right.